or you may even already have it. Or in this one, I think that's fine. I don't think that's a, you know, you can make it work. It doesn't always have to be that way. The lava flow. Or redirect it. Used to having to fucking hold the missile button. Jesus. I'm used to toggling it on and leaving it on. This one is a hold, and it's in a different location on the controller than I'm used to. Thank you. What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ! It's like those flying fucks from Sekiro. At least I can charge up my health and missiles. Again, fucking painted myself into a corner. What the hell? I was invisible. I was cloaked. I thought he wasn't supposed to see me. I was fucking cloaked. And again, what the fuck is that? Now I gotta watch this goddamn cutscene again. Oh shit, we can skip it. Dude. I am so glad I figured that out just now. So I went to press the map button to see if it would do anything, and it gave me the prompt to skip. I don't know why it didn't fucking say that to begin with. Jesus, I'm gonna be using that for the rest of the time. Alright. Now, I am fucking cloaked, dude. Okay, it looked like it worked that time. I'm about to get fucked up. No! No! Fuck! At least let me try to slide. Okay, so you have to press map and the minus. Because I went to just press minus and it didn't work. Shit, here he comes. Fuck off! Get off my nuts! Really? Jesus Christ! What the fuck is that? Oh, what an asshole. Nah, dude. Nah, man. Okay, he went off the other way. Good. Nah, dude, you don't need to come over here. What is this? Take it. This doesn't look good. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Thank you. bullshit, dude. I was on the wall and I was close. Dude, I need a better cloaking device. This fucker still sees me. Like, what are we doing here, dude? I don't think so. I was fucking doing Spider-Man. You know, I think I'm getting a little annoyed with these fucking things. Like, conceptually, they seem cool, but it's just not really working too well. This is way too much. Get off my fucking nuts already. Yeah, that's lava. That looks like death if I go in there. Shit, I didn't know you could do that. That's fucking dope. Maybe not. Thank you. Wow, you don't last long in there at all. I can't hit this fucking thing to save my goddamn life. Shit. Let's try these markers out. That was not open before. All right, the marker helped. That's right, Coach Cheese. Go eat some more fried bread. Oh, nice. Shitting me, dude. I was fucking cloaked. Damn it! Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me? Go away, dude. It's like, piss the fuck off. I'm hitting the wrong button. Back. all of this is fucking lava. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me some fucking missiles, man. You've got to be shitting me. Nah, man. It's all good. Go away. You don't need to be here. Fucking dead again. I have no missiles now. Yeah, I don't want to go in lava, man.
EMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any enemy you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you. You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study each enemy carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more. You need energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. Please exit.
You know, you'd be a lot more fucking useful if you could tell me something I didn't already know. What the shit, dude? A whole lava area here. Cool. Nothing to see here. That's right. Go away. Dude, you can start refilling now. That asshole comes back, I'm fucked. Nothing to see here. That's right. We keep on moving. Go fucking way. So I guess we're headed to this door here, because I don't think we can go through there. But this asshole's over here. We're gonna have to fucking, like, pull some fucking predator shit here. God damn it. Why can't you mind your own business, man? I'm just passing through. Oh, I can't go that way anyways. Are you kidding me? Jesus fucking Christ! What is this? Oh. No! No! Get away from me! Damn it! Serious? He fucking... Oh my god. I was riding the escalator. Jesus fucking Christ. This is worse than Mommy Milkers. What the fuck? Get off my nuts. Shit, look at this asshole. He's right fucking there. Jesus fucking Christ! I just fucking filled my health, asshole. Look at this motherfucker. Energy part acquired. Collect 4 to increase energy. Is this a fucking joke? You're feeding me breadcrumbs of a fucking sandwich here? Really? Thanks for the crumbs, dude. Maybe go through this whole motherfucker for fucking crumbs. I guess we're heading there. Thank you. Okay, so now I get a fucking sandwich. Whoa. Oh shit, he goes through the fucking walls and shit. Fuck you. Wasn't I supposed to fight a boss or something in here? Yeah, I never went over here. Yeah, I need to go. Fuck. Well, we could probably go over there and check it out. I mean, it's not gonna hurt. Chances are I'll have to come back. if there's progression, might as well. But I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go back. I can't progress. We need whatever to get through that barrier. So I notice it doesn't give you an option to go to the different locations. You can only go like one way. It's not like you can choose, at least not at this time in the game. So I probably have to go to that one barrier room. No idea how these things work. Fuck the backtracking. Wasn't this open? Oh shit. I think I'm fucking stuck. Yeah, I think I'm stuck. Yeah, this barrier is closed. I can't get back down there. And I can't get through here. So I'm stuck going this way, but I can't fucking go through there either because when I get to the other map, it's blocked. Let's try reloading our save. I think I fucked myself. Okay, good. Okay. So we need to go back. Shit, did I lose my energy tank? Dude, I lost my energy tank. I lost a lot of fucking progress. Oh my god, I don't even know where the fuck I'm supposed to go now. But like what I did and what I didn't do. I do have to go up and around over here. Oh my god, I hate those fucking things. Shit's supposed to be. Is it. Shit, I think I need to still fire. Push that button there. Which means that we have to go all the way around over here. Which means we have to go. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so we got our energy tanks. No, we don't need to do that. Okay, so we don't want to reverse the flow because as soon as we do, it closes that shit. Yeah, this is... Okay, so we don't want to do that. Okay. So that's what fucked us last time. I'm surprised the developers would put something like that in there, because if you go there, like I just did, you're fucked. And if you saved... Well, I guess you can't save because there is no save, so you'd have to completely reload. That's kind of a fucked up thing to do. Yeah, they should not have done that. That's not... Yeah, that's not good. Save here. I mean, I get, like, at least you can't save once you're up there if you lock yourself in. You have an autosave, but if you do a bunch of shit and then go up there, then you have to revert back to your previous fucking save. That is, yeah, that should never fucking... Why the fuck would they do that? That doesn't make any sense. Oh no. We need to go up. Yeah, we need to go over here. Whoa! Son of a bitch. This is not where I want to be going, man. Dude, I'm gonna reload my fucking save. Fuck this. I probably need to mark that shit again. Yep. Piece of shit. Hell off. Can I just please pass through? Fuck. Oh, it's another one of these fucking things. Nothing to see here, bro. That's right. The fuck out of here. I can't get through that fucking barrier. So fucking confused. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh my God, really? Shit. Fuck, no. Oh my God, it was on the wall, dude. Like, go away. Why, dude? Why? I was fucking cloaked. Would you please get the fuck out of the way? I'm trying to go that way. I think I'm really getting pissed off at this fucking game, man. This is fucking stupid. Like, why did they think this was a good idea? This is not a good idea. This is fucking annoying as fuck. You Yeah, I don't like these fucking robots. I don't like the concept. I think it's fucking stupid. I really do. Not to mention having to fucking reload every fucking time. Oh shit, I'm not even in the right place. I don't know if I'm gonna want to finish this game. I really don't like these fucking robots. They're so fucking annoying. And I imagine what the way the trend is gonna be is every zone you go to, there's a robot there, and you got to go through this whole fucking thing. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely not being inspired to want to finish this game. We can drop down, I guess, right there. I am fucked. Thank you. Shit, forgot about this guy. Excuse me. God damn. That's a dead end. This is lava. So none of this we can get through over here. This is all fucking lava or something that we can't get to. This is just a big open room, so there's nothing there. This leads all the way to the fucking the next planet. Of is this barrier right here that has like the three dots. There's got to be something to that unlocks that. I don't know exactly what. I think there's another one here. To fucking trigger that goddamn that lava switch, or I'm gonna be screwed. Guess I can go ahead and fill up. The switch. We don't want to do that. Okay, we can't even go any further. This guy's respawned? Jesus fucking Christ. Progression I can think of is this fucking thing, but I don't know how to open this shit. Actually, because we came down here when we got stuck and we couldn't get this to open up or move. So there was a total of 3 interactive devices. No, there's actually more. There's one over here too. Wait, that was the button. Can't go back because of this thing right here. This prevents going back at all to any of this. So all this down here we can't get to. And this, I forgot what's blocking that. Oh, nothing, but it's lava anyways, so it doesn't matter. And we can't morph ball, so we can't get through here or through there. And since we can't go back over here, yeah. And I think this is lava too, because it's red. Yeah. So. I mean, we could try triggering this again, but if I have to reload the save, I'm looking it up. I'm not gonna fucking sit here and spend all night on this fucking shit. So what that does is it basically locks us out. So now we can't get back down. Unless we get this to fucking move or something. These things already respawn? Even if you don't zone? That's pretty weird. Oh shit. It's really weird. Go there and we'll try it. But this is pretty much a dead end too. because it's blocked off with something. This game got like really good reviews, but I'm not really feeling it. It's, I mean, like the visuals are good, the sound is good, the movement is pretty good, but just some of the game design choices that they made are not good, like at all. Some ability to get through those. So yeah, this is a dead end. You can't progress here. Much know what it is. I need some sort of ability that I get back over here at the second zone. But when you go back to the second zone, you're fucking blocked in. You can't fucking go anywhere. Yep, might as well start fucking pulling this shit up because I'm gonna look it up. This is fucking stupid. I've played every Metroid game except for the 3D games, and I've never had to look anything up. This is fucking dumb. ISP wants to reboot my modem. If I do, it's gonna kick me off my stream. me look at this map here. Yeah, Catteris, okay. I don't want to fucking walk through. I just want to know what the fuck we're supposed to do there. I'm searching on the internet trying to figure out this fucking mechanic. This is funny. So I pulled up this site that says, it says list of all obstacles. Hold on, it says how to open all doors and all obstacle blocks, Metroid Dread. And this fucking thing's not even on there. This fucking thing's not on there. right, this is way too much bullshit. I'm gonna end the stream. I need to reboot my modem anyways. And I'm gonna figure out what the fuck is going on, because I'm having to surf the web on my phone because I have to reboot my modem. And trying to find what the fuck I'm trying to figure out here. So if I'm reading what I've just read correctly, I need a wide beam in order to open this up, I guess. I don't know. But apparently the wide beam is back at the other fucking world. And the problem with that is I can't get back to the other world, because as soon as you go through here, you are committed to this zone. You cannot get back. Besides, even if it were, it's blocked off here anyways because of the fucking switch. So, yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here, and I'll be back, and maybe if I don't even know if I'm gonna finish this game. This game is pissing me off more than anything, but we'll see. Okay, we are back. I had to reboot my modem. That was one of the reasons I also wanted to end the stream, but I was getting pretty frustrated with this particular mechanic. I was able to find where I need to go, and I did not actually miss anything. As far as items in the game, because in order to move that barrier, you need the apparently a wide beam. It's not actually listed. Why is this not open? Oh, that's not supposed to open. So we do have to travel to this other world or whatever. And apparently we're gonna get something there, and then we'll be able to come back. That I don't know. I didn't want to spoil anything that I don't need to. So, here are the things that are frustrating me about this game that I'm not really particularly enjoying. I don't like the robots. I think they're way, way too aggressive and way too fucking fast. And they're like I remember when I was playing Resident Evil, both 7 and, was it, no, not 7, Resident Evil 3 with Mr. X. I think it was Mr. X, and then also Mommy Milkers in Resident Evil 8. And they were, I wouldn't really go as far as say they were annoying. You know, they were somewhat manageable. But at least you could still kind of get around when you needed to. But the way this works is anytime you enter, well, I can't show you. Oh, actually, yeah, I can. so not used to these fucking buttons. So anytime you enter an area that's gray, that fucking robot, you know, is pretty much always around. Like, it's not going to be like in, and there's only one per zone. So like if you come out of here of this blue area and you go into the gray, he's pretty much going to be there all the time. And trying to get through here every single fucking time, it's just, it's not random enough. It's too, like, it's always there. You're guaranteed to run into him. And even when you use the cloak, he still fucking finds you. So I don't like it. I don't like the way they did that. The other thing is, this game is very linear. It's not like the other Metroids where it's more static. And it's linear in a way where once you cross certain points in the game, you can't go back, at least not at this time. Now, maybe later when you get abilities and whatnot, you can go back. But that goes quite a bit against every single Metroid game I've ever played, because very few times that you go in, you're playing a 2D Metroid game that you're actually, you know, you cross a point of no return. This game is all about that. I don't agree with that. I don't agree with the design choice. In the beginning, I was reserving judgment, but I'm just now finishing up, or I don't know if I say finishing up, but just completing the second zone, and I don't like it. I don't like the way that was done at all. The mechanics are good. Everything as far as jumping and all that seems to play really well. I find it really hard to believe that original Metroid fans are giving it such a great review score, because this thing got great reviews. And like, I don't want to say I hate the game, but I'm not really liking it either. Maybe it'll grow on me, but I'm not feeling it. I'm going to keep pushing through it since I paid for the fucking thing. But it's going this far into the game, I couldn't recommend it, to be honest. It doesn't feel like a Metroid game. It really doesn't. These are fucking strong enemies here. So when I went online to look for the different barriers, this is a barrier that can be moved. I know it can. I don't know how it can, but I know it can be moved. And it's not listed on most of the websites. These enemies are pretty strong. They actually take missiles to kill them, and quite a few. So the reason why I was concerned about going forward and doing the activation of the lava or the switch, the flow or whatever, is because this game, because it has all those point of no return moments, I was very concerned that I needed certain abilities that I hadn't found yet, and because I've already gone past a certain point, I can't go back. So it kind of, I have a lack of trust in the way the developers have done this. This is one of the reasons why I went online to try to figure out what the fuck is going on. Like, what are they doing? Because it's not a Metroid game. Not really. This is something very different. Oh, shit. See, another point of no return. Now I'm fucking stuck down here again. Like, the whole fucking game is this way. Like, why the fuck would they do this shit? Now, maybe, you know, when you get the morph ball and maybe some other abilities, then you can go back, but it's like, come on, man. I sound like fucking Joe Biden here. There's another fucking barrier. Really? What is all this shit? This is broken. Fucking parry here. Like, visually, the game is amazing. Sounds good. Mechanics, all that is very, very good. But as far as being a traditional Metroid game, that is not what this is at all. That's awesome. Déjà vu. Missiles. How the fuck am I supposed to get through this now? Because I have no goddamn missiles. That's awesome. Missiles finally. Yep, this is exactly the mechanic that I was suspecting without even looking it up. And it's not even online, at least not from the website I checked. Jesus fucking Christ. Can I not fucking kill those things? Oh, that's great. Through there either. At least the wide beam is giving me a little more damage to work with. Not enough to fucking kill those things. Oh shit. The website would have fucking had that on there on the walkthrough website. That would have saved me fucking a bunch of time. I wouldn't even have had to look anything up. out great. Well, where is he? He's usually right fucking here. There he is. He's right on my ass as usual. If I even want to fucking push this down there, because it's probably going to block something. Why didn't it give me full missiles? Oh, it was just for energy? Alright. We're probably gonna go back to the robot area, but probably gonna die, but at least we'll explore this area. Oh shit. Oh, I don't think I could have done that. Just think I could jump on the ceiling is how I get through them, but nope. Might be able to slide through. Let me slide. Oh, Like, if they're going to do it like the way they've done it, at least give some kind of like radar sensor or some shit. I mean, yeah, you get a red dot on the map, but the thing moves so fucking fast, it's like pointless. Like, as soon as it shows up on your map, it's, I mean, you might have an opportunity. Okay, there it is right there. Watch, I'll zone in and he'll be right fucking there. And this fucking bar takes forever to refill. Look at that shit. Yeah, I do not like this fucking mechanic at all. This whole concept sucks. And here's another wonderful thing. You can't use it again until you're completely filled up. Now, maybe that changes as you progress through the game. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think there's anything. There might be something over here to get over there. Might. Yeah, I wasn't cloaked at all. Another thing they could have done is have it to where the red dot changes. Like, maybe it shows up orange when it's in the vicinity, and if it's close to detecting you, it starts to turn more red, or yellow, then orange, then red. Something like that, but this is just an awful design. Awful fucking design. Yeah, I don't think I can get through here. Unless I can cloak on over. I don't know if that works. And you can't outrun it either. Once he sees you, you're fucked. Okay, like, let's see if we can test it here. Yeah, it wouldn't work. So even if I get over here, it's still gonna, it's gonna trigger and I won't be able to progress. Of course, we wanted to get over here. Yeah, there's no point in fucking with this thing. We gotta figure out how we're gonna get out of here. Oh, that's right, we got this thing unlocked. Funny thing is, these robots, they're in the entire fucking game. It's not like it's just one part of the game. It's the entire fucking game. And I don't watch, like, I don't watch streams of games that I'm planning to play. I just listen to reviews and go off of that. Unfortunately, a lot of the reviewers that I normally watch don't play Nintendo games. So I had to go to reviewers that review Nintendo games, but that's kind of hard to know because you don't know if they're just shilling or what. It's not moving. Okay, now we can probably get in down there. So we need to go to the left. Jesus, I can't believe I outran him.